Grandmaster Flash is actually the reason why I wanted to make hip-hop records. You know, I heard The Adventures of Grandmaster Flash on the Wheels of Steel, and that was the song that made me want to get involved in hip-hop. I said, what is that? I want to know what it is, and I want to do that.